Definitely, but objecting you, Kanhaiya Kumar, who has been arrested, was not a part of the protest. And the SFI has categorically disassociated themselves from the protest, from the pro-Afzal protest. We are with the stand of United India. The newspapers have outrightly shown that. And also, I would like to comment, you cannot turn the campus into an unannounced emergency. Police entering the campus without warrants. And yes, I would like to tell you in the same breath, we condemn the AVBP, the hand in glove with the administration, the nexus which is down there. It is just to envelop the Rohit Vemula incident in which the entire AVBP and the BJP was exposed. So how can you turn the campus into an unannounced emergency?
But Professor Sanjay